And 2 hours later, we are back right exactly from where we started. We made a second attempt at getting in the cove, but again, there was too much traffic coming around and out, and again, my novice houseboat piloting skills were just not up to the task. So back in the same spot, we're going to wait here a couple hours, and then pretty much wait till that empties out over there